Edwards out of the corner. Sissikas in front. Oh, McAlevey the save a couple of times. He got the follow-up of Scott Mayfield. And you're right, Edso. Welcome to the Stanley Cup playoffs for Curtis McAlevey surviving that scramble.
Gated, here's Rantanen, and in front for Landeskog. Berry with a shot, scores! Tyson Berry, post and in, and it's 2-1, Avalanche.
What a shot by Berry. That's his first goal of the postseason.
Great save here by Jones, and Tyson Berry from the top of the circle gives them the lead.
These teams don't. Fogel now with a shot, and he scores! Warren Fogel! 17 seconds into period number three, we're tied. Slavin looks around, he'll walk that line. The first off for Terrapine, and they score! Through a screen in front, Nino Niederreiter going down, Terrapine with the shot, and the Canes, 48 seconds later, take a 2-1 lead.
And it's over! The Carolina Hurricanes are taking a 2-0 series lead back to Raleigh.